I think we always wanted to go into, I always wanted to go into business. Together might be the wild card there. But
yes.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're actually from the same hometown, Watertown, New York.
Yes.
Home of the Cyclones high school team.
Yeah. We knew each other in high school. John and I are very family oriented. Yeah. And so we kind of want to create that with our own team. So we like to incentivize them. You know, we do have games that we play in the store, and sometimes it could be friendly competition of who can have the highest sales can get a gift card, and who cut hair faster. You know, it's kind of like a report card for them to improve on. And so we always look at quality, efficiency, time.
They're the face of the store.
Mm-hmm.
This is like the game field during game day, right? Our stylists are the players, and they're making everything go. And if they do a great job, we do a great job, people come back. If they're struggling, like what we try to do is coach them. That's the great thing about Sport Clips, a lot of training, a lot of corporate support. We have an area coach that comes in, and we're active. I mean, we live nearby, so we know how to open the store. We know how to close the store.
We're not afraid to get dirty.
Yeah.
If the toilet needs to be cleaned. Yeah. I'll go in and clean it. I have no problem.
Yeah. No, I'll do it.
We'll sweep. Full towels.
But overall, that's not our role. The role of a team leader is managing the process and not being in the process. So if recruiting's not going well, how do you solve for recruiting? If your client count's down, what can you do to drive client count? That's in the day-to-day activity. And then starting our store, from day one, we had a real estate team help us find location, guide us, give us data, everything from traffic patterns and counts to income, demographics, growth over the next
population.
Right? So help, and we had 8 or 9 locations that they showed us.
Mm-hmm.
Right when we selected, we had a process, like a 26-week grand opening spreadsheet that a team supports us on.
We had weekly calls, and then we had monthly calls.
Yep.
Just to making sure that we're staying on track of where we need to be for our grand opening, to make sure that we're successful.
Just a supporting cast from day one, really.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and we just feel it's a great model.
Yes.
And it's a fun model. When I come in, I have fun.
Yeah.
Most of the time. Mm-hmm. Yeah.